through continuous struggle, and so we must straighten our backs, because a man cannot ride you unless your back is bent. Martin Luther King.
You cannot humiliate a person who feels pride. You cannot oppress the people who are afraid anymore, says Chuck.
Hope will not be silent any longer.
Let us burst down the closet doors once and for all. Let us stand up and start to fight.